Today we're going to Eastern Sydney Dragway to assess the flying conditions for our speed test.
Eastern Sydney.
Is that what it's called?
Eastern Creek.
All right.
Hey, Eastern Sydney Dragway, right?
Eastern Creek.
Okay. Today we are on our way. Shut up. Today we are on our way to Eastern Sydney Dragway where.
Shut up. Eastern Creek.
Okay, take three. Today we are on our way to Eastern. Okay.
Eastern Creek.
Fire. No, give me one go. Give me one more go.
Today we're going out to Eastern Creek Dragway just to figure out how much space we have to fly the speeder, where we can turn it around, what sort of maneuvers we want to do, and just make sure that everything's all good.
Where you're taking off and you're going fast, I would probably do FPV up until the markers.
I have to fly the thing, so. Making sure it's not going to crash, that's making me nervous. It's a lot more intense than flying a small drone. And on something so big, there's very little margin for error. The battery can actually output more than 192 kilowatts, but that's what the motor's sort of maximum draw is around 192 kilowatts for all eight motors. An enormous amount of power in a very small box. If you dropped a spanner across the terminals, it would melt it. It's a lot of power.
So basically we've come to the track now, we've had a look at the dimensions and some things that we're worried about. The power lines are here, which we didn't know originally before that were here. The size of the track is quite narrow, so if we're going to put this thing up against a fast car, we need to know that we have enough space. Coming in was really good because now we definitely know we need to bring the speeder here beforehand and give it a race, just to see that we can keep it on track. But for now, it's back to the shop and we're going to keep working and get this thing airborne.